Hello, Internet Dwellers, and welcome back to City Skylines. I'm Jeff, as your host, as usual, and... Ooh, I can cross now. Wait, I thought that said I could cross. I'm so very confused. Last time, we went ahead and built... Well, we did a lot of stuff, as per usual. We managed to get the highway moved over here. Now, in the future, I want this to wrap around here and then go off into the wild blue yonder over here. What is that there? What is this? Huh, interesting. But in the meantime, we don't. I just realized we have a train line right here. Once we unlock the trains, we can have trains come again. That'd be fantastic. So last time we did that. Oh, that's a shame. Well, I figured out my keyboard shortcut. did I not see another one? Oh, over here. So why did you close? Just abandoned? Oh, okay. That's fine, game. That's fine. We're gonna keep an eye on those to make sure that nothing else gets abandoned. Ooh, we never looked at our new high school that we built last time either. Ooh, look at all the kids. Yes, Ma. Leave me alone, Ma. I'm fine, Ma. Welcome to... Pinkman's High School? That is the worst name for a high school ever. Oh, and a house is on fire. Ugh, these people grip. Oh, wow, there's a lot of houses on. Are you guys taking care of that? Are you guys. You guys got this? Hello? Okay, there you are. Okay. I was worried a little bit there for a second. Where is the. No, you guys are okay with the fire department. You're not so much over here. You're not so much over there. And you guys are screwed. I don't know why, because he's right there, but. Whatever. Alright, so... Well, there's been a lot of things that have happened here. I know I built this out. Actually, I kind of want to just remove it. And just replace it with this. Yeah, I much prefer this until there. And then we can have the fancy trees happening there. I just realized that's... Oh, but it becomes a right-hand lane. That's cool. I'm okay with that. I dig that. This needs to be fixed. Now, I've been debating trying to figure out how we're going to go ahead and take care of this. I kind of want this from my learning or from my watching of other videos over the years. I do kind of want this to be perhaps a one-way. I want to kind of make this be a one-way all the way around just to help direct the traffic, if this makes sense. This way, it kind of helps just keep the flow of all the cars going a certain way. So now everybody comes in and this is only that, and then they can turn off this way, that's fine. I kind of want that to be like that as well, and that to be like that as well. I think actually we're gonna direct that like so. We'll direct this one out, and we'll direct that one up. I want to keep the flow. Can't upgrade this type. But I want it to be that way! That's silly! Why can't I... Oh. 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 Oops. I was going the wrong way. I want that. And I want up. Up, 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 up. Okay, so now everybody's going around in a big old circle. You can still go up there. You can go up like that. That's fine. I want this to go up like that. But then this needs to come down like that. Fantastic. Okay. So then what this does is... And you know what? No. I want you to go out. Go out. Like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. And we're gonna move the fire station from where it's at down here instead. Like that. Okay. And what did I do here? Why is that broken? That's going up. Are you not, there we go. Okay. No, you gotta go up. And you gotta go up. There we go. Okay. So now what that should be doing, let's just verify. So all of our, nope, that's gotta be like that. Fantastic. So now this is only a right turn. That's fine. So everybody will turn right into here. So there shouldn't be much slowing down here. Maybe we should make this be like a... No, you know what? Because I do like that. That's fine. No one's going to be turning... Well, actually, yes, they will be turning left here, I guess. So we still have a stoplight there. I do want to fix that eventually. Let's go ahead and move you up here-ish. There we go. Connect you. Because I want to... How are we doing on money? Money, we're still fine. Okay, I'm not worried about money right now. Let's... Oops. Expand that out to that. There we go. So that's only a right-hand lane. Fantastic. That's what I want. Okay. So now everybody coming off the highway will take a right and will either go right or up. And then they can all go off in their own directions for their insides. Otherwise, they're going to all come back out and go this way, which means that this road is crazy busy. And they're all coming back to that direction, which means this I want to be up, 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 and up. So then, nope, turn around. Like that. Okay. So now that's a one-way up. Oh, that's gonna suck for those people. These people are gonna leave. Because people now have to come all the way down here to wrap back up around here, unless I just build a road straight through them, like so. Which makes a lot more sense for this layout anyways. Okay. Yes, now that is what I was worried about happening. However, now... Let's go ahead and pause, get rid of that, and for now, we are going to be building right on to you from here. There we go. All right. Everybody get on, so it's a nice intersection. People will split off the way they want to go, and then in... Nobody getting back on the highway. Oh, there we go, one guy, yay! this is now crazy backed up because this road is not nearly wide enough for the amount of traffic that we are trying to send down it. So we need to upgrade, 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 upgrade. Okay, this does become a two-lane road. Sorry, folks. All right, we do have to move, what is that? Is that the police station? That's our police station, which we're going to move the police station there now. And then that way I can upgrade you there like that. Perfect. So now that just gets our traffic flowing over here a little bit better. Unfortunately, this does result in people kind of cutting around and doing some fun stuff like that, but that's fine. We're going to leave that. Oh, fire station does not have water. All right, so you are ugly, and I can go ahead and get rid of you like that, and we'll just connect the pipe over there since we've realized it doesn't really matter anymore. And, oh, I gotta be above ground for you. There we go. Why are you not... What's the dealio? You are so... connected. Why are you not? Game. Stop being stupid. All right, hold on. Game's paused. All right, let's go ahead and just delete you. And then we can just build a new one. Is that building it super high off the ground? No, it's not. If I can just go... Space already occupied. There we go. Okay, now everybody's happy. Okay, that was really ridiculously tough for some reason. I don't really know why. Okay, and this is still not going to be what we're going to leave it with, but for now, this gives us a nice kind of just easy off, easy on, because the only people coming this way are going to be people going into the industrial park. Everybody's coming out of the industrial park who needs to be coming out of it. Things move a little bit smoother. We don't have to worry about that all too much. Once we get this other road in here, we'll deal with all that stuff later. All right, what are people yelling at? What are you yelling at? Citizens are sick. Have we reached that point now with the... Oh, we have reached that point now. Clinic, that's the actual hospital. I just need a clinic. So if we were to build one... here... there. That should affect a good chunk of the population. What does that do? Does that help? Is that making people better? Are you happier now? Okay, people are upgrading. That's good. People are upgrading. People are clicking through. What do we need? We need more. Oh man, so many people are sick. Why are you still sick? Citizens are sick. Is it just gonna take a while for you to get around to everybody? I haven't seen this hospital before. Oh good, people are upgrading. Are you getting to everybody? How are we doing on what's our budget like? I mean, we could probably increase. Are people still sick? Alright, you know what? We're just gonna let that go. We're gonna see what happens. We're gonna see where this takes us. We are, however, losing... Oh, no, people are coming back. Okay. People are coming back, and they're kind of upgrading, and I would much rather the people upgrade these homes instead of having to build more residential. So I forgot to tell you guys. I did actually, I did do some mods. Okay, I know. I lasted like 4 episodes before I caved and started adding in some mods. Now, we haven't built any new areas yet. Also, the housing may still need to be, they may need to be new homes, and they may need to upgrade for some of those to show up, but I did get some new homes. We'll wait and see if any of those show up. I'm trying to get some more kind of like general American looking homes. I also realized I gotta get the mod for the street, because this is very, I don't know what, that's not, it's not American-ish roads really, but it's something that, yeah, we gotta work on that too. Okay, so there's still a ton of people. The hospital's right there, folks. People. Oh man, we have, okay. Okay, so healthcare at night, that's gonna go up. And that's gonna go up. There we go. Daytime, nighttime. Better? Wow. Holy cow, the city is dying. Okay, so we need another clinic, apparently. wow. I figured they'd be okay, but they are definitely not okay, guys. There's one right there. How are you dying? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay. So maybe a hospital. That's only 500 capacity. How many are in this? Oh, this is only 100 capacity. Holy cow. Okay, game. I get ya. Put one right there, I guess. Is this better? People getting... okay. Now people are slowly getting healthier-ish. Okay, those people are doing better. Oh, man. Guys, we have a serious issue. People are just dying. I can't... I spend money. I got so much money. All right, we'll bump you up a little bit more. Okay, there you go, game. Okay. People are starting to live now. Oh, except for all these people over here who have died. When do I get the cremation services? What, how much more until that? 14,000 people. Great. Uh-huh. Wow, we still only have capacity for 300. Man, that's a lot. That's a lot of sick people. Well, how about this? If I, you know what, hold on. Wasn't there a, there wasn't like a vaccination. City planning. Shoot, I thought there was like a vaccination thing or something here, but apparently not so much. Great. Well, we will, what? Okay, Pause the game. Where's the house? Where's the one that I was looking at? By the way, is this the Simpsons house? No, this is the one I was trying to figure out. What? Oh, that's not it. No, wait. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Over here. What are you? What are you? You are mad. Yeah, you're probably going to have that car if you have this size of a house. What? Ooh. Ah, awkward. Sorry, sir. Sir, there's a problem. Hello. Jeff, I'm your mayor. Nice to meet you. There's a tiny problem with your house. It has no doors leading inside. Okay. All right. I will just leave you, Mr. Creepy Face, alone. And I'll just pretend that your house with no doors isn't a thing. That man is totally creepy. Okay, so back to the game here. We need a ton of residential. But so much. When does this unlock? 6,500 people. We are losing people. Okay, fine game. You win. We're gonna go ahead and just do. We're gonna do this. We're gonna go straight out there, like that, and we're gonna come out, like that, and we are gonna. If I can, yes, perfect. And can I get it? There, down. Fantastic. Okay, new subdivision. How are we doing on water? We're fine-ish. Lot of dead people. Oh, there's just dead people in the commercial area, too. You see it? You guys see that? There's dead people chilling out in commercials. Commercial zones. That's weird. All right, gonna fill that in like so. Wow, there's just so many sick people. I can't. Guys, I can't do anything to help you. I'm trying. Okay, we're gonna do more of that. We're gonna do more and more. Apparently the city just wants people moving in. So we're gonna do that, and then we'll plop a little bit there eventually. So now that we're doing this, is any of my new buildings building? That seems to be a silly way of saying that, but I still don't see any of my new ones. Okay, I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for those. Alright, so people are still moving around. Oh, there's a Wait. Where is this body? I can't get where it. There's a dead person at the fire station? Why? What happened? Oh my goodness. Not enough workers. Yes, I know I'm working on that game, okay? My people seem to be dying up here. Why are they dying? Is it the cemetery? Is it the cemetery? Should I not put the cemetery in the middle? Oh man. Okay. Building is not empty. Can I move it at least? No. Okay, well then, oh shoot. I really wonder if that's the reason why. I bet you that's the reason why. All right, here's what we're gonna do. We are going to dezone the area in the immediate vicinity of the cemetery. We will not put a cemetery directly next to houses. We will, however, put this all in as commercial, so those poor saps have to deal with it. All right, game. Let's just do that. I really wonder if that's the problem. I mean, I also do realize that these are not designed to handle the influx of people. Unless we just build a full-blown hospital, which we could, and if we did it, I'd want to build it. Okay, actually, first things first. Oops. First things first, I want to expand this road here. We're gonna widen this guy out. Where's that at? It's right here. Okay, let's upgrade, 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 upgrade like that. That's not a main thoroughway. That's actually more of a main thoroughway right there. But that's going right by the... Okay, so we can't do that. Can't do that. Not yet. Okay, so now though, I still have enough money for the hospital. Let's plop the hospital there. Oh boy, that's a lot of money, guys. Hopefully that fixes... What? Oh! Oh! Is that why? Is there garbage piling up everywhere? How much do I need? 84,000. Whoa! I am in the hole. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, we. Oh. Shoot. How much does that cost? $3,200 a week? What? Oh. Okay. Loan time, loan time, 20 grand, thank you. All right, so we need to do a couple things. We need a brand new dump. I want them to be able to drop this off like ASAP. I guess they could go all the way around there, couldn't they? Actually, you know what? I want this to be easy access. Right there. Oh, that was a horrible placement of that. Hang on, can I move it still? Yes, I can. Relocate it there. Okay. You still... Nope, you dezoned. That's fine. We'll just rezone you. Okay, how are we doing on power? Power's fine. Water's fine. Great. Okay, now, start filling up you. Because what I'm wondering is... Is everybody sick? Because garbage was piling up. Are we starting to go down now? No. We're still going... Well, we're kind of going down. Man. Ugh. Alright. Okay, world. Let's just go. Let's just speed ramp through this. Oi. Just gonna destroy some of these homes. That... Oh, man, we lost a lot of businesses because people are dying and sick. Garbage is starting to pile up there. Okay, people are getting better now. People are getting healthier. Oh, man. I wonder if that wasn't the problem. I wondered if because we were piling up on garbage. Shoot, I didn't even realize that was a... I didn't realize we were that bad. I thought we were so much better than that. Okay, so now we're back in the positives because people aren't dying. All right, let's let this let's let this play out a little bit. That number up there, though, man. Okay, so now there's slowly... Wow, oh yeah, all the industrial stuff is just gone. All right, let's I need to get that mod that auto-bulldozes. That's another mod that I actually do want. I'm trying not to get mods that, like, that cheat or, like, help get us more money or anything weird like that. I just want mods that take care of, like, this stuff. Like, the destroying of the abandoned buildings that we don't necessarily need. How we doing? Man, people cannot get healthy. Shoot. So I did think about this. If New Prairie fails here, we will start again. We'll do a brand new map. We'll do a brand new city and all that fun stuff. But I have contemplated doing a just more traditional, like, we'll put the Infinity mod on, or the Unlimited Money mod on, and just kind of play it and see what happens. I do want to do a second game along those lines. Oh man. So they have to go. Do they have to go all the way down? Oh man, they do. Look at that. Oh, well, this was stupid on my part. Yeah, there we go. Sorry, guys, but hospital needs to be able to get to those people, and I just realized that they were having to go all the way down here to before they could cut back in, and that just seemed silly. That seemed very silly. How are we doing? We're back in the positives at least, but man, this city is just sick. And not in a good way. Now they're all sick. Alright, guys. Oh, and that whole neighborhood just killed out. Is it because the water's connected? Is it because I made the pipes connected? Let's look, shall we? I know this was a thing that I did ages ago and I checked it and I'm like, no, it's definitely not that. Oh, you are kidding me. You are kidding me. No, we're gonna sit here and we're gonna watch this countdown. If that was the reason why my people were sick, was because I had made the pipes connected to the industrial park. You've gotta be kidding me. Yep. That was the problem.